And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Skull and Bones. I was looking around for this crowbar one. Apparently, you can only get in the tutorial mode. And once you get out of the tutorial mode, you can no longer get it. I sat there for 2.5 hours trying to find the Western Island that was next to the Moon Island. And it just doesn't exist. Alrighty. So, yeah, if you're playing Skull and Bones the first time, definitely scavenge the areas. Make sure you don't miss anything. Because apparently, once you exit that zone, it's gonna magically disappear. Anyways, make sure it's like button, make sure subscribe button, let's get back into it.
The Moyen Creek.
On the map, you now see our supply network. It shows all that's happening in the Indian Ocean. Information is our thing. The HELM has eyes and ears everywhere. If it's not here, it's not out there. I promise you, opportunities abound. From outsiders to locals and plain shipwrecks, all of them have plunder. Things change fast out on the water. Opportunities move between outposts and factions, so you need to be quick. Check the supply network. Chase some leads and scrape a few holds. Come back to me here with any sugarcane you find.
I am taking a day of rest.
Salam.
We are speaking now.
There is no need to speak of how you came here.
Your eager spirit is commendable. Yanita has chosen her captains well.
Now, on to business. Our interests are simple. We want the most profit from selling goods. You will find us on distant shores. Transportation of crates is...
Sail by the three brothers. It was built.
A familiar face returns, but I'm not in the mood for entertainment. Your spyglass is your... This... We shall speak again, I hope. What's your poison today?
Yo-ho, Galvi! You've done your first job! But one job is hardly enough to die rich.
Shh!
Sugarcane is easy to find, but turning it into something worth selling, now that's the hard part. Meet me in your office and I'll teach you the... Following seas. Hop to it! Times are wasting! There's rum to be made! They're a good lot, most of them. And they make the best rum in the Indian Ocean. The distillery here turns your larceny into profit. Put plainly, you bring a sugarcane you've liberated, and we transfigure it. White Skull Rum, we call it. And it sells as easy as it drinks. It fetches top price from the Red Isle to East Indies. That quality isn't easy. So leave your sugarcane with us and get back out there. Return when we've had time to work our magic. Want the best deals for your goods. That's where the order registry comes in. The order registry is where we keep information on all our clients willing to pay top price for speedy delivery. Getting the goods to them, that's your job. Try to buy some sugarcane with your juicy payment on the way back. That way you can keep the distillery working and making profit while you're off making your mark. Don't forget to check the supply network before you head out. There are fortunes there just waiting for you to make them.
Coming into our own, eh?
Let's follow the wind! Capitaine! I see a whole fleet!
Wow, guys!
What in the world is that?
Here is a chance for treasure!
Free the sails and fire on the ship! Rainer here!
That covers my skin. Perhaps one day I will share their secrets.
Villa! Each disc is precious. I hope we have enough to make it back ashore.
My deals are good. Sour? Wishing you a safe journey from Sahari Raiders.
it's a drowsy day. No plugging away for you. Captain, you bear a fearsome visage, but don't seem to be spoiling for a fight. You are welcome. Now, I haven't seen your ugly mug round here before. And I can point you to the toughest of them. Captain, two of us seek coin and maybe the golden wheel, too. I say we help each other out. See, I carry goods to faraway places and receive hefty reward. Well, if Lady Luck smiles upon you, I might offer some work. If not... Shave, but you pulled through.
Gerlok's traitor has a head start on us, Captain. We have to catch up.
I can see a weaver!
Towards the starboard!
So the rats are cowering at Jiwe. Perhaps we should pay them a visit.
Get those sheets down!
Leave the fish for the ship! Stealthy!
They almost took our cargo! I'm glad we survived!
Something! ça bug!
Kawan, your face looks familiar. I knew I recognized you when you landed ashore. You're lucky that Yanita favors you. The wares we procure are hard to come by. And most if you take too long to decide, Captain. I'll always have time for you, Captain.
I have goods from the coast of Africa.
Eh?
It was nice doing business with you. Kwahiri! What was that? A canoe?
I once saw old Stir sailing the pirate bar.
The Helm's freshest member. If greed's a sin, you're the devil himself. Your ambition has served you well, but you will need to guard it here. Top to bottom, each member's loyalty is only to themselves. These dregs will pick you clean while shaking your hand. If not for the business the Helm brings, I'd have turned them out long ago. Now, these are captains of great infamy, and they own leagues of allies. I'd love to watch you slaughter the lot. Now, the Helm brings great riches, but those profits slow, and it'll be open war again. Till then, I'll keep taking my cuts. Be on your way, Cullen. Long list of captains. Some of my best. Yet it covers only a fraction. More remain hidden. Karadek lays bait and the spineless oaf snap at it. I mean, there's no honor among thieves, but and selling out to the French? They dig their own graves just to get a prettier tombstone. I'd bury the lot, but there won't be enough captains for the pirate round. Chulim will cut us off like a rotten limb. You could take them on, and with help, kill the fucks. But that leaves us wide open for Karadik to swoop in. My port would burn. Karadik puts blade to my neck, while my own captain stabbed me in the back. Resist or not, he'll take it all. A glorious victory. That's what he wants. Karadik makes his name for slaying infamous pirate, earns favor, then rises to a cushy new post on the Atlantic. Got an idea floating about in my head. It washes everything clean. I'll tell it to you soon. Just need to smooth over some details. Stay greedy, Cully.
I hear a big shipment's coming.
Sailed the northern seas, mate.
I stake my wares that your name will surpass Skerlock's one day. You'll be back soon enough. Can only get you so far. You need to keep hunting, stealing.
Capitaine, what do you make of that?
Captain, we need to fight!
you never have too much wood, Captain!
On fire!
Hold steady!
Go down!
You messed with the wrong ship! We'll both! That field sucker is going to get low!
Don't give up! Keep going!
They cannot hold against us! Let them slay this bagot! Let them hit them!
and sing it true. The more you sing, the less you spew.
Give it up! There is more! have what we want just there!
Alrighty, I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'm gonna go find some of these more of these rubies.